3 days ago, the South Dakota State men's basketball team picked up its first Division I win of the season behind career highs in points and assists from the preseason Summit League Player of the Year, Mike Dom. Tonight, they look to make it two in a row as the Jackrabbits welcome Minnesota Crookston into Frost Arena as they defend the third longest active home court winning streak in all of Division I.
There's a double team from Minnesota Crookston. Dom, right hand dribble to the left wing, five to shoot. Up top, Eldarwich spins in the lane. Right wing telling using two to shoot. The three is good for the junior co-captain. Eldarwich the rebound amid a couple of trees at 6'7 plus for Minnesota Crookston. Front court, Hess left corner, catches, shoots, and hits the triple. It's 8-3 SDSU. Nearly lost the handle, maintains it out to the right wing to Eldarwich in front of the Crookston bench. His three is good. Three threes by three different Jackrabbits. A jab step, one dribble up top, telling you to nearly walk. Screen from Tyson, right of the key. Bounce pass in the lane, Tyson. Left hand hook is good. Nice, light, feathery touch. Tyson, a bounce pass to the left block to Mike Dom. Two right-hand dribbles, leans in. Right-hand hook is good over Chase Johnson. Crookston trying to play two guys out top, one at the free throw line and one in each corner to find a hole in the zone. They do in the right corner to Connor Gamble, and at this point, he's not gambling. He's playing with house money. Telling you, he's around a Dom screen, lane right, spins to the right block, out to the right wing, Eldarwich, three to shoot, in the lane, feeds to Dom, left block, left-handed layup is good. It's 4:39 first half, leading at 36-27. King down the middle of the lane, all the way in, right-handed scoop shot for two. Eldarwich drives lane right, lost the handle, or was trying to lob it, one of the others stolen by Gamble. King takes it back, Tyson straight on three, and the buzzer banked in! Rebound tipped off the glass into the hands of Eldarwich for South Dakota State. Bounce pass, Dom in transition for the two-handed flush. Rebound to Sergio Eldarwich, 14:30 left. I was beginning to think he was inhuman. Right wing A.J. Hess, and he hits the triple. Skyler Flatten near sideline, throws it across the side to Tellinghusen. In the lane, Tellinghusen finds Tyson for a reverse layup. Jacks come the other way with Eldarwich in transition. Middle of the floor to the trailer, Flatten, a left-hand dribble up top. He'll dribble down the left side of the lane, right-handed scoop shot, good for two. Has to throw it out to him near the top of the circle. King will flip it off to Flatten right corner. He'll drive in the lane, back to King right corner for three, and Tevin King has his third three tonight. Here comes Eldarwich right sideline to the free throw line. Across the lane spins, right-hander from six is in. Eldarwich is sneaky with that spin move from Aaron Holcraft, rebounded by the Jacks. Gentry in transition, pull up three, left wing, got it for Cole Gentry. He'll take it down the left baseline, bounce pass into the right corner, three by lane, Severin is good. And dominate the second half, outscoring Minnesota Crookston 42-20 in the final 20 minutes as the Jacks defeat the Golden Eagles 90-58 at Frost Arena.